think it's time for a pediatric case. All right, here we go. Parents rush into the emergency department with their 11-month-old child. He has a temperature of 103.8, reports the mom. He woke up from his nap cranky, and he keeps pulling on his left ear. The baby is sitting quietly on the mother's lap, sucking on a bottle of juice. He cries when you try to listen to his heart. His temperature is 102.6. His respiratory rate is 30. His heart rate is 128. His room air saturation is 100%. So what do you think? Is he high risk?
I hate triaging the kids. I just don't feel comfortable.
Oh, we see kids all the time. This kid's fine.
Well, how do you know that?
Well, look at him. He's sitting there, sucking down juice. He looks great.
But he's got a fever of 102.6. But an antipyretic will take care of that. Let's look at the algorithm. Under decision point D, there's a section under vital signs that discusses PEDS fever criteria. There's actually a lot of very good literature on this topic. If we go through the guidelines that are evidence-based, we'll see that if this child was less than 28 days of age, no matter how good he looked, he'd be at risk for a serious infection, and therefore would be at least an ESI level 2. If he looked flaccid or lethargic, he'd be an ESI level 1.
So moving up in the age group, there is some controversy over how to manage a fever in the 28-day to 3-month-old. So depending on your institutional practice, you could make a child in this age group a level 2 or 3. Finally, the 3 to 36-month-old child, the child in our scenario, will probably be triaged as ESI level 5. In this age group, the triage nurse first considers fevers greater than 102.2. So you may up triage for this high of a fever.
You know, you should also consider if there's an obvious source of infection. This child is tugging on his ear, so there's a probable source of infection. The triage nurse must also ensure that the child is up to date on his immunizations. So this child could actually be an ESI level 5. Again, it's the nurse's judgment. But all babies less than 28 days of age must be, at a minimum, ESI level 2.